3-liter V6, short ratio box, semi straight fetch, LSD, shocks, old coilover, semi coilover.
Yeah.
Rims, brakes.
Good.
6-point gauge. This thing goes, man. Okay, so we're gonna do the same thing, right?
Okay.
Except this time, because we improve on braking, now I want you to improve on steering. Not okay. So twitchy on the steering. Maybe a little bit of a lighter touch on the steering. And we'll go.
Thank you.
close. Line them up. There's a couple of corners where you oversteer coming out of the corner. Yeah. You know? Well, you should just let the car go, you know, let the car run free. You're a little tight on the steering. But you did a good improvement because now I see you think, you're thinking about your steering now. You're going, yeah. Oh, hold on, I'm just going to be easy. Did you see how we passed that front on the front straightaway?
Yeah.
It's because you were smooth on the steering before the straight.
Yeah.
And then you saw you just edged up on him and then, you know, bye-bye. That was fun. See, that's where I wanted to get you to today. Right? Now you need to go on your own so you can go faster because